much. You know, the very first video game concert that was ever played was played right here at the Hammersmith Apollo when we first played it in 2007. And any people from that show in the audience, 2007? A couple people, great. Well, every year I change the show. Every year it's a brand new show. So, my name's Tommy Tallarico. I've been a video game composer for over 25 years. I have worked on over 300 video games. My mother's very proud. And the reason I created video games live is because I wanted to prove to the world how culturally significant and artistic video games have become. And also to help usher in a whole new generation of young people to appreciate the arts and appreciate the symphony. So I just wanted to thank everybody. You know, when I first started Video Games Live over 13 years ago, everybody thought I was insane. You know, I'd go to the game companies, the concert promoters, the symphonies, and they all thought I was crazy. And then, but I never gave up the dream, and it took me 3 years to put on that first show back in 2005 at the Hollywood Bowl, and they said, oh, you're lucky if a couple hundred people show up. Well, over 11,000 people showed up for that first show, and yeah, we've been doing it ever since. So I just wanted to thank everybody here so much for helping to keep my dream alive, and hopefully we can give you some of your dream as well. I know a lot of people wait their whole life to hear music like this played with a symphony, so it's such an honor for me. And I wanted to also, though, thank our amazing symphony. We've been doing a 10-country tour of Europe, and we have this incredible symphony who's been with us for the last couple shows, and they're going to be with us throughout the more. The Hungarian Virtuosi Symphony Orchestra. Please give them a stand up. And the choir is back from the choir. It's like Shadow of the Colossus right here. I don't know what the hell's going on. So now, just because this amazingly, incredibly talented and prestigious symphony is on stage with us here tonight, doesn't mean that everybody's got to be quiet. That's not the way we do things around here. Other shows might, not us. If there's something that you see on screen, or if there's something that you hear, I want you to feel free to cheer, yell, holler, clap, whenever you feel like. Now's good, sure. Now's good. Absolutely. I also like to introduce, what's that who? Tron. You want Tron. Where's the camera? Come here, you want Tron? I'll give you a Tron. You ready for Tron?
Yeah.
Go down my shorts. My underpants to 2,000 people. This is great. My mom is also now very proud, I'm sure. Now, they're going to think you're a plant that we planned that, but that was not as pretty funny. Clearly, I'm on the grid, right? So anyway, I'd like to introduce our maestro for this evening, another video game composer, a very good friend of mine, and he also works on television and films. In fact, he worked on the amazing Spider-Man movie. Please give it up for Emmanuel Fratiani. Now, some people think that video games are just for little kids. Nothing more than a bunch of annoying little bleeps and bloops. video games are the cause of violence. This dude over here said, kill those people. That's but tonight we are going to prove to the world why video games have become the entertainment of choice for the 21st century, thanks to a lot of people in the room here tonight, right? Yes. That's right, be proud. We're proud tonight. So I'd like to get things going here. We got such an amazing night planned for you. You know, I really made sure that this London show tonight was the most special on the entire tour, and it really is. We have some amazing special guests that have flown from around the world. We're doing a couple of world premieres tonight, which no one has ever heard before. So we're really excited about this. But we're gonna get it started with a very good friend of mine who we sat down and we put this segment together. He couldn't be here tonight, unfortunately, but he made a video for you. I'd like to introduce my very good friend, Mr. Hideo Kojima.
Thank all the people who made this possible today. And now, without further hesitation, I present you the music of Metal Gear Solid. Thank you.
Okay, so it's me in the box. Well, someone had to do it. Actually, I think I'm the only one small enough to fit in that stupid thing. Okay, so anyway, what do we got going on? Oh, next, yes, we'd like to introduce another very famous designer to our video. You know, it's interesting, when I've created over 135 segments for Video Games Live over the last 13 years, and we can only play about 20 of them a night. So what I've done is I've gone on Facebook and I create events pages for every single show that we do, and I have the audience tell us what they want to hear. So this one got an overwhelming amount of votes, and so it must be popular, as I'm sure it is all over the world. But this one in particular, so I hope you enjoy those. So, and by the way, if there's something you don't hear tonight, not my fault. So I hope you enjoy this one. I'll let the creator of the game tell you what it is.
Hello, my name is... すごく嬉しいなとなっています。これからもですね、僕らも、よりたくさんいいゲームを作っていこうと思いますので、ぜひ、ゲームとともにゲームミュージックも楽しんでもらえたらと思います。それでは、僕と一緒に、ソニックの音楽を聴いていきましょう。
of the list for most requested to play here in London tonight. And it's a song that we don't play too often. We really got to start playing it more because it's such a fun, happy song. We're glad to bring this here to you tonight. First time it's ever been played in London. So this is the music to Monkey Island.